very short. It's called El Pacto de la Diablita. El pacto lo hice con el fuego. Quémame, 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 mientras rebusco, mientras me balanceo. El fuego sintió miedo. The little she-devil's fault. I made a pact with fire. Burn me, burn me, burn me down while I seek balance. Scared, the fire ran away. And the last one, I'll read just in English, just for the sake of time. It's called Coming Back. And well, I thought I wrote these to my mother. It's actually just a poem, I think, to from all daughters to all mothers, I think. Coming back. I want to grow inside you, mother, like an embedded root. Ascend you vertically from one end to the infinite other. Rehearsing voices in silenced pathways, fixed in my memory, your contained rage. How would it be to navigate the amniotic current of your so many tears? Perhaps on my father's oversight, plant the seed of myself, to then grow into a root and walk you entirely while I discover me. I want to grow in you like a root, mother. Touch the broken places your clumsy fingers try to mend. I, extravagant daughter, anchoring her shift to the future, I anchor myself onto you, a tangible memory stick to my deep inner being. Mother, you and I have grown, exiled in the latent solitude of multitudes, alone in the loveless exodus, in this departure without movement, barely seeing each other in the hug. Nevertheless, I come back. I will always come back. How would it be to grow myself inside of you, mother? In the ankle of your legs, drink the liquid my father's passions spill. How would it be to watch me turning into cells until my being takes form? How would it be to see you from the inside out, walk the rage lost in your passive smile? I want to extend myself inside you, mother, embedded root breaking silences, watch ourselves grow into trees of strong nature. How would it be to grow together? And now I am actually working on a book